Mr. Finton, Mr. A and JSC, give them away, Mr. Nickfield, Will Gush. They have assisted you every step of the way over the marketing campaign. If you are looking at buying, selling or renting in the area, don't risk it. Make sure that you come forward and say hello. AJ Coleman is my name and it's a pleasure to be your facilitator throughout this morning's proceedings. Today's auction that will be conducted under the terms and conditions set out by the Real Estate Institute of South Australia. These terms and conditions, they act as binding contractual conditions, and there are a few important points I want to talk to you about to help you with your buying decision. The property is offered subject to the vendor's reserve. If you wish to bid, you'll need to be registered. Please hold your bidding card up each and every time you place a bid. As the auctioneer, I may bid on behalf of the vendor. That won't happen any more than three times, always from amounts below the reserve price. And if I take a vendor bid, what will I call it, Ben?
A vendor bid.
Exactly. Bidding increments will be offered at my discretion. I may refuse to bid, sign the contract, settle any disputes, and no further bidding will be accepted after the contract hits my palm. If you are the highest bidder right above the reserve price, you need to come forward, complete the contract, pay a deposit, the balance will go to be your payable in about 30 days' time. Now, I understand, Ian, there have been some variations.
Absolutely.
Either in the deposit amount and or settlement date, they have been approved in writing by a vendor. You know who you are, so please bid with confidence. Let's have a look at the contract, allotment 2, deposit plan 95560 in the area named at Bingdon, as contained in certificate of title volume 6152, folio 588. Inclusions, exclusions, as per the contract note, calling off rights do not apply to a sale by auction, but the insurable risk does. Are there any questions? How much? Notation in relation to inclusions, exclusions. Our vendors have moved interstate and it's up to the discretion of the new purchaser. These top plants can be included in the sale. The fridge inside can be included in the sale and also the pot plants out in the backyard. So just making that clear. As you see it, is what you get. So what do we see? We see this beautifully presented modern executive style home on a wonderful low maintenance allotment. And I like how it's got the grass area as well. These modern homes, certainly not all of them have that grass area. 700, my bidding number was really quick, bidding number 18. Let's give them a Finden round of applause. $700,000, I wish you all the best, sir. Okay, 700,000 bid, $20,000 bid number 18 at 700 bid. Hit 700, hit 700,000, yeah, hit 700,000. Does he get it with one bid at $700,000? What was your number? Number 6 at 720. Hit 720,000 now, hit 740 without opening bidder. 740 at this stage, sir. 740, hit 740,000 now. Hit 740, who's holding back? Sage Romo jumped in the bidding, 760, she's back. Hit 760, 780 on the retort, can I say? Hit 760,000 bid for the first call, 780 with 9. Hit 780,000 now. Hit 780, 800, easy to work out the deposit, 800. Ask and ye shall receive. Hit 800,000 bid, guys. 820, I was going to say I was going to rule my option, you can't just do one, so really appreciate it. Hit 820,000, still representing outstanding value at 820. Hit 820,000, 840, can I say, on your behalf. Hit 820,000 for the first call. At 840 with 6. I'm glad you guys aren't standing next to each other, and I'll let you have a think about it. Hit 840. 840,000. Hit 840. Hit 860. Hit 860. What about a cheeky 10? Appreciate you bidding. Hit 860,000. Happy to open that off of that courtesy to anyone else. Hit 860. Before we go, for the first call at 860,000. 865. Auction still alive. Welcome in, strategic bid, 865. It's worth 865, it's worth 870, man. Have a look at what's on offer. Hit 8, 6, and 5. Appreciate that. Hit 8, 6, 5. Come in, swoop in, and get it with the last bid. Hit 865 for the first goal. At 865. For the second goal, at $865,000. Third and final goal, all quiet, all silent, missing nobody, ladies and gentlemen. We will pause, have a chat to our vendor back here. $896, and we have sold it your way. Well done, congratulations.